गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, द कोलकाता हाई कोर्ट सिंगल जस्टिस अरविंद मुखर्जी हैज गिवन ए ब्यूटिफुल जजमेंट रिगार्डिंग द इलेक्ट्रिसिटी कनेक्शन एंड मोर पर्टिकुलरली हेल्ड दैट इवन ए ट्रेस्पासर अनलेस एविक्टेड बाय द ड्यू प्रोसेस ऑफ लॉ इज एंटाइटल्ड फॉर द सो कॉल्ड इलेक्ट्रिसिटी कनेक्शन. Please remember, normally you may be deemed to be a trespasser, but unless you are vacated, unless you are evicted from the particular place by following the due process of law, till such time you are considered to be the possessor in that particular place and you are entitled for the rights, whether it is electricity connection, water connection, whatever it is, you can get the same. This is what the law says, held by Arvind Mukherjee in the case of Shuklakar, S-U-K-L-A, Shuklakar versus the Calcutta Electric Supply Corporation others 2012. Actually, this judgment came on 26-12-2020 when this Shuklakar, she filed a writ of mandamus WP number 534/2020. So you can read this case as Shuklakar versus CESC 2020. Right? Here please remember the High Court held that even a trespasser till evicted by the due process of law is entitled to get collection. This is the law. Right? Now if you go into the details of the case, Shuklakar, she is middle-aged woman and she was staying in the relative's house. She applied for a new service connection in the premises number P-45 Kanugo Park, Kanugo Park, Patuli, Calcutta 7000 84 something number he has given. Right? So, but her application was rejected by the Kolkata Electric Supply Corporation on 26-8-2020, stating that there was already a main connection. From that main connection, they are ready to give the new meter, because already I think she was due and therefore her previous meter has been disconnected. So, but she wanted not from the main, she wanted a separate meter for herself because of the troubles between both families. Definitely, you can easily understand, whenever she was allowed by her brothers and sisters, she was staying there, she was enjoying the electricity, ultimately she failed to pay the bills, it was disconnected. Now, due to the disputes, she might have commented on or something, she wanted a separate connection for which the electricity people are not willing. They say that already there is a main connection, if you want, you will give you a meter, that is just like a submeter, and you have to bear the expenses for the installation, all these things. So, aggrieved by this, she has approached the High Court. Of course, the High Court, we gave notices to the electricity board and also to other members of the family who stated that she is a trespasser. Already, since she is a widow or whatever reason may be, she was allowed to stay in the house, she was allowed to draw the electricity, she was enjoying it, she did not pay the bill, therefore the meter was disconnected. She has a trespasser. She has to be evicted from this place. A trespasser has no right to apply for a collection because the land is in our name. Like that, they have pleaded. Their defense is like that. Now, the court says the disputes regarding the title, disputes regarding the ownership, regarding the trespasser, regarding the interest, all these things, they do not stand in the way in giving a collection. Even assuming that he is a trespasser, what the court has to do or what the persons have to do, they have to file a suit or they have to file a case under section 441 of the IPC and evict the woman duly by following the due process of law. That means giving a notice and taking a reply and then asking her to vacate from the premises. So this is all a laborious process. As you know, civil cases, they take years together to vacate. But whatever it it is, you have to follow the procedure. So without following procedure, you cannot evict her. Till she is evicted, she is having every right to the so-called LPG connection. Therefore, CESC is directed to give electricity connection and fix the meter to her within a week. Within 72 hours, the CES department people, they have to visit the place and they have to make the so-called estimation as to how much money she has to pay. And in this connection, the other persons actually who claim that she is a trespasser, they have also to cooperate. Will they cooperate? Normally, no. Therefore, a direction was given to the stationer's officer, that is the SI of Patuli police station, to visit the place and be present and see that there is no breach of law and order. Friends, this is the direction or judgment, beautiful judgment given. So the crux of the judgment is, even a trespasser is entitled electricity connection till the person is duly evicted by following the due process of law. Till such time, she can have all the benefits. That's why in jurisprudence we will be telling you ownership, possession. That's why 9 by possession is 9 by 10 of ownership. This is the best example for this. This case is best example for it also. Right? Anyway, if you find time, please go through this judgment and enrich your legal knowledge. Thank you very much.